We're live. Well, welcome everybody to the Halloween Spooktacular. I know next to nothing about this game. I'm very excited. I've heard many good things.
Alright.
Oh. Oh, I love when they just boot you straight into options. Oh, I don't want this lowered. That's not like too loud. So far. I think that's good. Okay. Bump you up. Yeah, I think these are all good. Low sensitivity, some high frequency flickering effects. I think I'm just gonna leave everything as it is. Oh, I love that they have. I'm gonna keep it as is for now. I'll apply everything. Classic. Roll 6 for experienced survival horror fans. I wouldn't say I'm that experienced. Alright. Let's do it. Some parts of this game may be considered violent or cruel. Thank you. It do be a horror game. I sure hope it is. Oh! Wait, can I make it go really fast? Damn, I can't set the auto, or my turbo feature on for the D-pad. I wish I could. Alright. Wake up. Oh, I'm hot. I see, okay, so it's like a pixel filter, it's not actually. Oh boy. Yeah, we're gonna have to see about the tank controls. No entry? Damn it. Oh. It's very alien. Alright, let's see. Okay, I'll probably. Penrose type vessel field operations manual. Penrose type vessels of the Usan's People's Navy. The Usan People's Navy are low-cost space exploration vessels deployed beyond the solar system's edge in the search for planets and moons fit for habitation or rich in natural resources to support the continuous growth of our great nation. All Penrose vessels are piloted by a Gestalt scout officer supported by a land/survey ship technician replica, LSTR. This partner system of Gestalt replica cooperation has proved successful in countless previous scout operations. Mutual control and support allow both the Gestalt officer and the technician replica to perform at optimal capacity. Once the vessel is catapulted towards the edge of the solar system by an orbital mass driver, the pilot may adjust the course from the flight deck, while the replica will take care of mechanical maintenance of the vessel. Wonderful. I thought there. No. Alright. Alright, there's the map. Oh. So your diary page. Oh, woke up from cryo in mess hall. Was wondering, Elster is looking out for. Is looking out flight to, like some lost in thought. Sometimes I feel is home. Is this gonna go through here? No, I thought that was open. This feels very much like I woke up in the middle of something already in in progress. I'm sure there's going to be something that will tell me. Diagnostic systems for the cryogenic capsule. Okay. Kind of looks like that. Is it like that thing on the top? In the top right? Is that anything? I don't think so. Unless it's the opposite. I'm supposed to go like, but, poop. No. All right, first puzzle already stuck. You know, I'm sure it's just gonna be like find a code somewhere. Is this something? Yes. Okay, that is not. Oh, sh whoa. Oh, I hate that. That's really spooky. There's an Avasuit in the case. Okay. Airlock key required. Okay. That looked really. I was like, I really hope that's not. There's not a person in there. Surface control panel. Judging from the readout, there's no chance it'll ever fly again. Oh, damn. Yes, it'll pick up a photograph. Okay. Guess that's a signal to tell me that there's nothing else to do here. Aha! Photograph taken on the self-developing film. Despite the damage, Ariane Young can still be seen on it. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Boy, you move slow. Very, very true to the genre. Unless there's a sprint button I haven't discovered. There is right trigger. It makes you move marginally faster. Is that other? Hello. Oh. Hello. Two pieces of a key snapped in half, lie inside the cryogenic pod. The airlock key. Oh no. Well, let's see if this works. Yeah, okay, it's fucked. Together precisely, it might work. Okay. Looking for glue. Might be something down here that I missed. Okay, so this is my pod room. So nothing there. Oh. Let's see, is there anywhere else to go here? No. Unfortunate. Side door. Repair logic module. Equipped with a repair logic module, allowing them to quickly and easily repair both themselves and important mission equipment. Okay. Set the item to repair. Enter the inventory screen by pressing square. Set the item to repair and then press X to open the command menu. Select the combine option to enter combine mode. Okay. Oh. Adhesive tape. Hey. I did it. I'm smart. I'm so smart. Here we go. Yeah. God, I can't see shit. His music is very classy. Oh, am I moving? Doesn't look like it. Where am I? Oh, I am. Oh, wow, yeah. Oh, that was my cursor. I'm so silly. Oh, okay. So you have to, okay, you have to press X to move forward. Oh, I hate that. Who designed stairs this way? Strange hole leading deep into the ground. Is a faint light trying to crawl into the hole? Yes, absolutely. Nothing bad ever happens in deep holes. The national flag. What do we got here? Little book. It feels like it might be going to be the king in yellow. Oh, boy. What language is that? Eight holes. Secretly ducked into where Earth followers ought to submit. And things that learn to walk that ought to crawl. And things that learn to walk that ought to crawl. And things that have learned to walk that ought to crawl. Remember our promise. Wake up. Oh wow. I am intrigued. Lang Orbital. Capital One Synchron. I didn't get to read that. And yet we still have yet to see a single monster. I came all the way here to find her. There's no turning back now. Oh no. A horror game that starts in a bathroom. Where you talk about trying to find a woman. There's a key card with a note taped to the window at the reception. Due to staff shortage, report new arrivals at classrooms 4C Northeast. With the receptionist key. Okay. Alright. Welcome to S23 SphereLink. I'm not going to read everything. Yeah, I'm just going to skim through most of this stuff. Oh, wait, hold up. Okay. Okay, don't have that one. That sounds very locked. Okay, so those are just broken. A dead Yule unit. She's in a horrible state. Infected looking bio components are bulging out of her damaged shell. What happened to her? What could cause this? But that's gonna wake up later. Oh, God. Oh. Okay. Aha. So the code in the manual is in this is the actually what classroom is this? Classroom 4B. Wall safe. I'll keep that in mind. Is there a thing that tells me which classroom is which? Does the thing tell me? No, it does not. Oh wait, I forgot I have that. Okay. And now I just need to find the manual. Oh shit. An Elster unit. You should leave this place. This facility is lost. Turn back before it's too late. I'm looking for this woman. Have you seen her? I don't know her, but she might be on one of the she might be one of the workers. All Gestalt workers were sent to the mine before the facility. If she's still alive, she's probably down there. Alright. and an access elevator to the mineshaft one level below, but you'll need an administrator's key to use it. I'll be out here as soon as the repair patch stops my bleeding. You should get out of here too. I don't know who that woman is, but she's probably dead by now. If you still want to go, good luck. Of course I still want to go. Then we wouldn't have no game. Pick up the protector key. Is defective. Okay, I might be able to get in there. Wait, what? Why is that symbol above my head? What is that? Okay. Huh. Maybe I'll figure it out later. I also never went up here. Locked. I can go through there. Locked. Okay. Well, let's go to the corridor first. Here we go. Oh, shit. Gun. Card. Alright. Alright, first equip the Care Center Weapon Screen. This is your primary weapon. Gun. Could I pick up the other thing in there? No. Curious if I could find that code now. I'm realizing ooh, that got me. Fuck. Shit, and that's probably where I have to go next. Alright. Fuck you. No, fuck this. Just run. Don't need to fight. Don't want to fight if I don't have to. Oh. Are you the lady I came here to find? Oh, hello. Hi, my heart's fucking pounding right now. How you doing? You don't belong here either, do you? I'm Isa, Isa Ito. You should be careful. There's something wrong with this place. I don't know what happened, but it's probably dangerous to go any further. That's okay, I understand. I have something I need to do, too. Take care. I hope you find who you're looking for. Oh, what the fuck did you do in here? I probably should have warned her about the fucking thing. Isa's note. If I find this note, despite everything that's happened, I've come to look for you. Use aperture card. A security wall safe. Oh, fuck yeah. Enter the factory default code 204512. 204512. While the doors open, enter the desired new code in the keypad. Press and hold. It's gonna keep that for me. Okay. I'm actually curious. Biomechanical person. Production of a gestalt. Biological culture grafted onto an artificial endoskeleton and enclosed in a protective exoskeleton. A person, gestalt, shortened term. A person that is not a replica. Okay, so gestalt, is a gestalt just a person? I suppose. Okay. Yeah, no, the tank controls definitely make that harder. But I can do it. 2 0 4 5 2. Yay! Okay, I was like, why is that opening so slow? Classroom key. Yay! Alright. Was there any classrooms that I couldn't get into? So what is that marker? In the staff room. Does that just mean, like, that door has a scary behind it? Oh wait, no, that's to denote that there's a save point. Okay, yeah, let's save. Because I only took one hit and used one bullet. But actually, can I look at my status? Blue. That's gotta be really good. Use classroom key. Okay, that worked. I'm curious. Is this... This looks like something. Ooh, fuck yeah, yeah. 10mm ammo. And... Why didn't she leave? Pick up a repair patch. Ooh. I'm... running low on inventory space. I had to keep this. I have to keep photo of woman. Nope. Oh. Well. It's a hologram. Looks like I can drop down safely. Drop down the hole. Alright. Oh, come the fuck on. Trust that shit. Okay. Never mind, it was normal. I do think I'm just gonna back out, though. I have no reason to be here. I was like, I bet there's gonna be a fucking thing in there. No? Okay. I'm just trying to avoid going near that thing. Okay. Here goes nothing. A dead Yule unit, the synthetic skin and hair on her head were replaced with layers of thin, wet gauze. Parts of her polyethylene shell are missing, exposing her bio components. I wonder how this happened. Okay, the key's definitely gotta be past there. That thing's gonna be alive the next time I see it. There's something famous mounted on the wall. It's not what I'm interested in. Is that just the fan? I thought that was something in the background. Diary. Lock on the door in A6 is jammed. Required, loss. There is hatch key required. Okay. Nothing in there. Damn. Oh no. Kick him all the way down, kick him all the way down, kick him all the way down. Can I do that? That's my name. I wonder if that's what I'm looking for. Kick them while they're down. Anything in here? Nope. There's gotta be something in here that I missed. Where haven't I gone? Elevator. What do we got? Where am I currently? God damn it. There we go. Service hatch. Oh, shit. Work. I see. Okay, that's easy. This needs to go down one more, this maybe needs to go up three. Nope. I think you need to go down one more. Hey! I am the master of unlocking. Here. Box is locked. All right. I think that was it. Nice. Okay. I should probably store you. Second repair. Haven't even seen another Zambi look in a minute. Is there another wall safe? All right, let's see if this still works. 20, 45, 12. Damn it. Ooh. Disposable stun pod. Full slot. Right. More. East Wing Key. Two people died during interrogations, Jesus. Also, apparently talking shit about the state is not alright. Which the very Germanic design motifs of this country's propaganda and flag make you wonder. Unlocks from the other side. Do I want to go back to this other place first, though? Let's do that. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh god, there's two of them. Oh my fucking god. Here's the question. Do I use orange? Feels not bad enough to use it. Alright, that just pisses me off. Is there a thing that tells me what key is required? I just took that damage for no reason. Ugh. Oh, that did not heal me like at all. You live with your mistakes. I'm being too conservative with my ammo. Oh god. Oh boy. As well use it immediately. I wonder if you could combine those. Is that it? Fucking God. Whatever it is, it doesn't seem edible. Oh my God. How's ammo work in this game? Okay, it looks like it doesn't punish you for reloading early. Can't go through there. Kitchen personnel. Okay, that might be just for that door. Oh God, they're so fast. Oh, this person. You don't look like you belong here. Here's the this person. Oh my God, why is it skip? I'm the protector controller on duty this level. I don't know what kind of business you have here. But as you can probably see, we got bigger issues right now. Western key. She didn't seem that bothered by me taking that. Oh, fuck off. Rubbing tea. Oh, okay, that's just telling me where I am on screen. Gotten to save in so long. More ammo. Oh, school protocol. Political morals class. What happened in here? I'm taking a picture of that. There's no way I'm remembering that shit. Oh wait, okay. So that's where you can go if you want to look at stuff that you've read before. God, that sounds awful. Can't believe there's no healing items in that room. Just making sure. Oh, that's perfect. Actually, I should go in there. By any chance, would there happen to be healing items? No. Okay. Saving even though I'm almost dead. Actually, I should just go ahead and get the thing with the butterfly. Butterfly key. What? Pick a plate of eternity. Oh. Huh. Well, now I can just walk forward. Wait. What? You know, I think I might actually just change the controls to be not tank. I don't feel like it's doing much for me. Which one was that? None of them. Or 160. There's no 160 on here. My controller has a pulse. It's just because my health is low, so it just pulses every second. Pick up the radio module. Okay. There. I see. They wouldn't happen to have something I could heal myself with, would they? Toggle radio. That's gonna be hard to remember. Can I do anything with this? I don't really see how that helped me. Oh, I see. What? Okay. Did I actually get the radio? I did. I guess that teleported me somewhere. Let me turn that off. That's very annoying. Right, I forgot standard controls now. Right, can I look at any of those drawers? No. Shit, is there a code? What do you think? I don't think I found a code yet. By plus. Oh, very nice. Okay, yeah, I definitely want to save using that. Not sure where I'm supposed to use this thing, though. Let me think. Probably not gone. I need to go into the elevator. Yeah, idea. Also, I need to scour like everything I can. Administrator's key. Then, do I need an administrator's key for this too? Do I have one of those? I thought I picked up that lady who was the protector. I picked up her card, didn't I? No. I swear I thought I picked up her ID. Oh, fuck off. Okay. At least juking them is much easier now. Where the f have I got not gone? I feel like this one's gonna get up soon. Okay. I need help. There's gotta be something with this wall ceiling. Something that I'm missing here. Where are we? Frequencies. Three, 186. One, seven, three. Oh. 3 6 1 7. 3 6 1 7 3. 3 6 1. 3 6 1 7 3. Hey. Administrator's key. Identification card. Okay. That is good. Yeah. What's that one? Oh, wait, one would be where I started. I can't do that. The administrator's probably fucking dead. Aha. Safe room. Ooh. Be a gun. It feels like, with the fucking, with the stone, I don't know, do I need that right now? I'm not like necessarily hurting for inventory space right now. It's our blank guard to begin print. Or that will matter later. I'll keep that in mind. Over there. It's an examination key. It's various objects laid out under the X-ray apparatus. Oh. It's gonna be for a puzzle. Oh, these are all gonna be for puzzles, aren't they? What kind of key did it need? Oh, whatever. I'll figure it out later. Please, one of these be open. Fire key required. Earth key. Gold. Water. Air, all the elements. Sword. Don't know what that means. 12790. Is there no option to trash something? God, the music's horrifying. Oh, damn it. Yeah, you're gonna be a problem. I'm just gonna get rid of that one. I'll put the stun prod away. I really don't need it, I don't think. I don't think I'm gonna need that either for now. Let me get rid of you. Thing in the middle. The three golden stars of the nation adorn the thing. Actually, you know what? Fuck you. Here's a good question. Where is that? Right out past the morgue. A, B, C. With tank A full, here's how to equalize the reservoir. Fill tank B, then fill tank C with water only from B. Move the water from tank C back to tank A. What was it? What? Causing lower level to be flooded. Since we're currently focusing our efforts on the east wing staircase structure, a drainage system pressure has to be manually equalized from the control panel. Here's how to equalize the reservoir. Fill tank B, then fill tank C with water only from B. Water from tank C back to tank A, fill tank C again with the remaining water from tank B. Then move it back to A. To do it. No, fuck, turn off. You make a mistake and get stuck, just fill everything back to tank A and start over. Tank A fill, here's equal. Okay, fill tank B, then fill C with the water from B. Then move it to back to tank A, then fill C again with the remaining water from B. Wonderful. Take beef. From take beef. If I'll take B from take A again. Fucking Christ. Okay. All right. Water only from tank B. Move our tank C back to tank A. Move water from tank C. Now take C and move main tank. Take it. Just take B and then move the tank back to A. Hey, there we go. Figured it out with my head. Water key. And two repair patches. Let's see if I can combine these into one. No. Damn it, this place is just underwater. How are you fuckers still alive? And examination room key. I'll pick these up just to put them in storage. Just in case. And blank key. I go see what's up there. I'm just gonna kill this thing. Oh, you fucking bastards. Oh, there's so many of them. Oh. There's one. Where was that place to put that blank key again? Right, card PC office. Yes. Find pattern. Oh boy. What was that one sword? I mean to connect them like this? Back to that X-ray room. Where was that X-ray room? Right. That's a lot. No. Millimeter socket. Ten millimeter socket have to use for signal bolts for use with a universal wrench. Okay, so it's not combined with my 10 millimeter. We make our own by combining coagulant with a normal expanding PU form. It won't expand as much, but it'll harden instantly and make for a fairly slow bond if you're in a rush to get some repairs done. Okay. Coagulant K with the regular auto injector. When equipped, automatically activates on system failure. Well, that's nice. So I can afford to be a little bit reckless. Okay. I just picture this.
Okay.
Oh boy. Alright. No, that's not what I want. So we're gonna go like. Boom. Bang. Bop. Boom. Beep boop. Yes, I don't know what that is gonna do. Exactly. Don't know if there was a hint on here. Sorry, just making sure I got this right. I did. Oh, you know what? I didn't. I did fuck it up. Yeah. You still dead? Okay, good. Apparently that's the one. Okay. FKL. What other keys do I have? Can I go through the morgue now? God, the only place I haven't been. Except for here. Aha. Goodbye. Why did she leave? Pick up the gold key. It's so crazy that I can pick up shit in memories and it just is there. Someone's worried about me. Fuck yes. That's a really good item to have in a survival horror. Can I juke? I can. Oh fuck, there's two of them. Both in replica and Gestalt patients. That's strange. Because one of those are human and one of those are part machine. Shotgun ammo. Damn it. Seriously. I guess I could use this to kill the ones out there. Be useful. Oh, piss off. Isn't that good enough? Heck, I don't have even left shotgun ammo now. Well, at least those guys are dead. Oh, hey! Everyone's turned weird. I'm the only one left, I think. Will I get sick like the others do? Probably. Memorandum, wall zip codes. I swear to my attention that at least one worker might be where... God, they really want you to know about those fucking wall zip codes. Sword. What was frequency for sword? I keep trying to menu with the D-pad. Not that. Sword 242. Surely not. Okay. So 398-53. This. B H S R C and K. That's weird. It feels like that should be right then. It's not really different. And B. Okay. 853. Okay. 398-53. Open. B's 3. So B. 9 would be K. So BK, Burger King. I've come up with a mnemonic. BK. Just got some notes. Gonna be BK. That's the only one that didn't appear on there. No. F. It looks like F, so I think F is 8. Five would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Wait. Okay, I think I've got it. B, K, F, S, B. Oh, shit. B, K, F, S, B. Why does it keep clicking it twice? B, A, F, S, B. Okay, there we go, finally. I don't know why I kept clicking it twice. Oh. What? Supposed to use that to take photos of stuff to remember things. I think I'm just gonna keep doing what I've been doing. That's a really cool concept, but oh, I didn't check those last couple things. Locked and locked. Okay. So let's store you. Gold key, we'll go put that where it needs to go. You, I don't know. I haven't had a need for you yet. I don't want to go all the way to this incinerator room and just find that I need it. Could there be no space? I just put stuff away. Okay, well, let me go. I think that thing might come back to life. Yeah. And hey. So few inventory slots is. Oh, isn't that a setting? It's revised. Might do the expanded. Just because it's like. I get it. I get survival horror, and I get the classic tiny inventory thing being like part of that. But I think there's a reason it was done away with. I didn't know there was an extended, because I thought there was like six and then the revised was going to be the extended. Classic roll of six for experienced survival horror fans. Modules take up. Do not take up inventory. Oh, that's fucked. Yeah, fuck this. I'm done with extended. How much inventory space do I have now? Two more inventory slots, baby. That is marginally better. Yeah, the incinerator would be from, like, next to the morgue, wouldn't it? Okay, I thought that was gonna come back to life. Nope. Wait, what is this? Disposal of stone prod. I thought about taking that with me now that I have more inventory space, but I'd like to save that for, like, more ammo. Gold key. Fire would definitely be in the incinerator room. Just where would the wrench be used? I guess I'll find out. Pick up thermite flare. Proper disposal of corpses. My, as you've probably heard, there have been multiple accounts of bodies decommissioned protectors spontaneously reactivating and acting in a defective manner. Based on November's autopsy report, it seems that all affected units showed some sort of cancerous growth in their organic components. According to her, unless completely incinerated, her growth may reactivate the replica even after it's been dead for hours. We don't know what causes this, and we're unsure who's affected. We can't keep up with the incinerating all the bodies. With just two incinerators, that constantly need to be calibrating, so we're improvising. These thermite flares are able to melt through replica armor and burn the organic components from inside. I've requisitioned them, more of them, But there was some paperwork missing, so we'll have to wait a bit longer. I'm not sure how much further down it can go. Does this like work in the opposite of the way that I think it should? Just trial and error, I guess. Almost. Two up. Wait, wasn't up the other way? Gotta be really close. Come on. There we go. Fire key. Alright. We're looking good. Do think I want to incinerate that one in that hallway down there. Please don't be back to life. Shove one of these in ya. Alright. Now you dead forever. Oh. I had to find these. And fire key. Now let me think. Air key. Where would that be? It's pretty much been everywhere. The keys have all kind of had to do with the room that they're in, because the water key was in there and the fire key. So, like, what would air be? Oh, we didn't look at that thing at the end of the northern corridor. Nope, nothing. Okay. Well, that's a bust. Oh boy. Not happy about where this thing is. I am using a guide a little bit just because I don't want, like, any particular game to take up, like, too much of the Halloween. The Halloween spookiness. But I do want to see this game through to the end because it's really good. Yep. And here. Oh my god, fuck those things. The robot enemies don't scare me, but just like the way that they just like pop out of the floor. Whoop. Right. Fuck you guys. Oh, they genuinely get me. I hate how like the music continues too. That freaks me out. That's good, we got the final key. I'll put that 12 mm ammo in the safe. And also the socket wrench, because I don't think we're gonna need that again. Yeah, so we don't have that yet, so we don't need to worry about it. Oh, we still have two thermite flares. I thought we only had one left. And oh, okay, wait, now the socket wrench got used. Okay. Nice. Everything. What is this thing again? Disposable stone prod. I'm just gonna stick with what I got. You know, that is pretty good. Right, before I do this, I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick. It's the. Oh, it's one of those. All right, I have returned. Right. Oh boy. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm putting the shoddy back on. I love you, shotgun. Ooh, okay. Alright, we're looking good. Actually, a lot of the times whenever they give you like a bunch of really good ammo, that means that something fucked up is about to happen in the next room. And a repair patch. Two repair patches. I think there might be a boss in the next room. Drop down. What do I have on me? Let's put on these auto injectors. Looks like I can safely drop down to the room below. Drop down? Yes. shit, I was so right. I think I'm gonna switch to my handgun, actually. Oh, shit. To be doing something to it. When it's doing this. Oh, come on, let me see the rest of the chat. I want to fucking. Ugh. Damn it. I wanna erase that guy. Ah, well. Whatever. Oh, God, I fucking hate seeing, like, a chat message and I get really excited and it's a fucking spammer. Oh, are you just doing that for no reason now? Hey, you're dead. I solved it. It's when he's barfing up all the worms. Oh, howdy. Adler. A visitor. Welcome to our facility. You've caused us an unfortunate time. How can I help you? I'm looking for a Gestalt. A worker at our facility? Let me see that picture. So I took it out of my inventory. Elena Sayo. I believe she's one of our facility workers. However. Oh, you fucking bitch. You shouldn't have returned. Damn it, there was more ammo in that boss fight I could have picked up. You must have fallen asleep while waiting for Erica. Did you already go home without me? We wanted to get some books from the library together. I should check if she's still there. God, this place looks awful. Oh no, she's getting bullied. Why are all the other robots bullying me? Oh my god, has he been fucking kicking everyone down here? Okay, so maybe it wasn't personal. Damn. This sucks. I knew they wouldn't just give me a bunch of ammo just to be nice. I have way less ammo than when I started that fight. Okay, not fucking with that. Okay. Makes sense. The room requires its key. My butt. Oh. How many of these am I allowed to carry? Three? Reasonable. An engine for powering a looping paternoster lift system. I guess there is. There has to be something that I. The maintenance office might have a note. No? Okay. I thought maybe it would have a note about how to fix the fuse box. Fuse required. I do not have fuse. What could I be missing? Okay. So clearly that will not work. I'm missing something. Oh wait, I just got that card, I just got that key. Oh, okay. There we go. Ghostbox key required. It's like owl key required. Oh, bird. Okay, we can go down. All right. Oh, thank fuck. Okay. Yeah, we need more. I need a lot more ammo than that, though. 12 mm ammo. Greedo, I am officially sick of the. They've been listening to the stupid song nonstop since the piano room was locked down. I wonder if there's a way we can borrow a key so we can get into their room and put an end to the madness. I don't care about breaking quarantine if it's ever having to hear that song again. Shit. Oh, that was 12 mm, not shotgun. Oh, fuck. I don't know what's in here. Shit, 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 shit. Options. Due to a recent incident involving certain starling that shall remain unnamed, I have adjusted all doors to require visible light to open. Oh. That might have been really stupid. I'm afraid the commander won't receive any visitors at this moment. Perhaps I can be of assistance instead. Who are you? I'm the administrator of this facility. Please, there's no need to be afraid. I'm just here to help. None of us are here by choice. I did kind of come down here in a panic. I don't know if that was actually a good idea. Okay, well, I've got lots of health. Oh, fuck. Did I have any weapon equipped? Injector. I've got three of them now. I should have got a fuckload of help now. couple options here. What do we got here? Ooh, more. Let's see if the other rooms have something I can use. No, doesn't look like it. decisions. I think there was only one enemy in there. So I think I'm gonna try killing that one. Assuming nothing pops out of the fucking floorboards. Alright, well, what matters is that you are dead right now. I need to fit her with a shutter gate handle. Shit, that's a shield bastard. I'm gonna look at the poster. Come on. Damn it. Ha. Oh, piss off. Okay, what was that 195? Can I turn that on and try running back in there? Ooh. 128. That was something. There's people in the painting. Anything else of interest in here? No, I will remember you, keyhole painting. Right, 13 shots. More than enough for these fuckers. Oh wait, that is a shotgun. Definitely overkill. Is that a thing? No. No. Okay. Was up here. Use the fuse. This to be 800. Is this work? This makes this go up by 600. And this makes it go up by 720. If I do both. Okay, I think it does both. Yeah. Ooh, I'm so close. Oh, yeah, I did it. I can't really say that I worked it out. I just kind of felt it out until it worked. God damn it. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, fuck, give it to me. Off. Owl. The owl key. Ooh, repair say play spray plus. Alright, let's see, what else do we got here? Hell yeah. I wonder if that's what's been happening with the memories I've been having. If there's some greater power that's that work. Nope. Should get handle. Perfect. Here we go. Owl key. Now I gotta make my way back up. Okay, when I go up here, I have a tall ass. Okay, apparently not. Can I just run this way? Shit. Where was the door that needed the owl key? Not the library. Yeah, it's definitely one of these. Yes, I do remember now. It was that door. Oh, good. You're right there. Alky. Alright, what are we looking at here? What do you have? Can I have an altar with a new bed in it? A music cassette. Huh. Why not? If I need more inventory space, I'll kill a bitch. We sprint down here. Fuck. Nope, can't get in there. The piano room, ever since the piano room closed down. That was when they mentioned the cassette. Okay, the only other thing, what else can I think of? Now, there's that room with that lady that had the owl. Where was that again? Is that in here? Nope. I ain't doing that shit till I have the flashlight module. It's driving me nuts. Not here. It had to be somewhere on floor 6. God, I would have been on floor 7. Where? Not the star dorm. Not the dining room. Shit. Is it on floor 6? Does it have to do with the lift? Repair bay, have I not been in there? Why is it like all hatched out? Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm gonna have to immediately use it. Oh, that's why I didn't go in there. The fuck on? Where was it? Think. Oh. Right. Over here. Get the feeling it's not gonna matter until I figure out what to how to fix that owl tape. No. Module. Thank fuck. Okay. I don't have any of that shit. Oh, I know it's unlocked. Fuck. Actually, now that I have the flashlight. Oh, shit. That one. Oh, fuck, come on. Ooh, fuck. Well, that was a lot. The dark room. Right here. There's two of them. Alright, well, I'm gonna go into that other one now. Well, shit. I guess I should just use one then. Hell yeah. Weapon case. Just fucking smash that with the butt of my shotgun. Just immediately go into my gun. Yeah. Oh, come the fuck on. Play anything with it. Alright. Put some stuff in the box. Really haven't been using the thermite. You go away for now. You up so I can save you in here. Still dead. Good. Come on, come on. Hunter's key. Island key, that goes to that. Yeah, I know, hello. You're very troublesome. Maybe I should have used the thermite on you. Hallway. Okay. Know where I need to go there. Oof. 142. Okay. This is the music that made that guy want to go and smash their shit up. I guess if you heard it all day, every day, that'd be really annoying. Thank you. That was a fucking puzzle if I've ever seen a fucking bird key. What do you think? What did that open? That was the. That opened the elevator here, I think. I'll read the lore later. Eagle key, okay. More keys. What did the eagle key open? L74. Dying. All right. Oof. And an eagle key. What was that? Not library. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna go save, and I think that'll be it for the night. Oh shit, I forgot. That wasn't enough. Hotspot ski. Yeah, library key. Okay. Sick. We'll go to the library next time, because I feel like I gotta be a decent ways into this game. It said like a full playthrough was anywhere from like 6 to 9 hours. And I feel like I've made progress today. Especially because I'm not like looking around a lot. Ugh. Woof. Oh, that was a fucking ordeal. But I think now I'm going to raid Jetty. Yeah, no. Gotta try and stream again Friday, I think. But yeah, no, great. Great start to Howling. Fucking super into this game so far. Can't wait to do the rest. But anyone watching? Good night. Wow.